This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. What is up, everyone? Spartan Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews, and welcome back to part 7 of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. So, and just a little something I would like to get out of the way. Apologies for a little mess up that I done on my last Let's Play part. In my previous Let's Play, I did see that was the 7th part. Unfortunately, I kind of forgot that was part 6. So anyway, so this is part 7 of our Let's Play. So, another big welcome to the Let's Play viewing audience. My next door neighbor, Richard Axton Harker. So, welcome. So, last time we are here, Highway 17, and our objective is Nova Prospect, a high security Combine prison where the leader of the resistance, Eli Vance, and his assistant Judith Mossman was captured due to a surprise attack on Black Mesa East. So, enough talk. Let's do this. So, this time, timer started. No. Right, so let's jump in the buggy and continue on. Yeah, I kind of forgot that big old thing coming here. Police been wasted, trying to get past his blooming bed. Don't push towards the train, you daft! Why do we even bother, guys?
Thank you.
Right. See the train there? That is probably moving resources and arms to the City 17 and mobilize the combined military. You're joking, right? Oh yeah, of course. Dollard. By the way, sorry guys, but again, there's a massive heat wave coming over us, and it really is all hot in here. In the water, do you? Okay, there you go. Enjoy your swim. There we go. and enjoy your swim.
I was done a restart, baby.
By the way, we are now on 84 subscribers, so hello there. You want some free swimming lessons? Today, enjoy your swim.
high there. Circuit. Jamming right over a dead body.
Favorite driving section has just been extended. Because I honestly thought I was going to be walking through here.
Radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage.
Until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale. Crap. Here come the dropships.
Oh.
Get this
dropship coming in over the road.
Here, have a med kit. Take this med kit.
Thank you.
Have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale. Right. Here come the dropships.
Place with another.
It's a gunship! You'll find the rockets for your launcher up.
That's one less problem to worry about. And that.
Take this med kit. This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us. Right along there, and watch your step. This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us. Another one comes. Right along there, and watch your step. Excuse me.
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move! You idiot! Walking on the sand makes the antlions crazy! Dear God! Poor Laszlo! The finest mind of his generation! We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits so these damn things would leave us alone. God, Laszlo.
Apparently, a little incursion with the antlions is far from over.
defeated.
This is where I'm going to need my most powerful weapons.
The free man must follow. The free men will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic ferropods. The process is not entirely hygienic, therefore, stand aside. Free men will have need of these ferropods on the paths ahead. Gather them now. The free man must follow.
swear by the ferropods myself.
Freeman must accuse us. It is rude of us to commune by flux-shifting in front of those whose vortal inputs are in there. Yes.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. Nova Prospect is just ahead. One man alone wouldn't stand much chance going in there. But a man with a pack of antlions, well, that's a different story.
The Freeman honors us by his presence. Follow, Freeman. The Freeman will now be instructed in the use of theropods. Attend now and learn to shepherd antlions with the so-called bug bait. The Freeman has done well. The Freeman can also coax his antlions to attack specific targets. Observe the training mannequin and mark it well with another theropod. The Freeman again excels at all tasks.
Right.
Now, attend well. Apply pressure to your theropod to signal the antlions in your command.
Just a minute.
Follow you. The Freeman shows his excellence in all things. And now this one must bid the Freeman farewell. Nova Prospect lies just beyond. Remember well what you have learned here. The Eli Vance has greatest confidence in you.
Go second.
Yeah.
that, and we'll do this. Thus, we'll do it for today. So here we are, and this is Spartan Commander 1990.